Sex tips for couples. How to spice up your sex life. Best relationship advice. Hi guys, my name is Elena Semenek and welcome to my channel Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. Sex education, sex tips, sex and relationship, sex advice. There are so many videos on YouTube and there are so many opinions. So today I decided to share with you only one tip. How to save a spark in your relationship, how to create passion in your relationship. So, sex advice for couple. Let's start. Set a sex day. Once a month, you should have a sex day. So, what is a sex day? You and your partner decide when do you want to have a sex day and what you're going to do on your sex day. This is a special day between you and your partner. It's like a Valentine's Day, but it's a sex day. So what should you do on your sex day? Talk to your partner. Both of you should decide. Maybe you want to go out of town for one day. Maybe you want to wake up early, go hiking, then have breakfast in a nice cafe and then have afternoon sex. Or maybe you decided to spend all day in bed, order Chinese food, watch movies and have sex. So it's between you and your partner. But the most important that it's a sex day. So you should have sex on this day. How often you decide, you and your partner? Maybe one, two, three, five. Maybe you're gonna have sex six times a day. This is your sex day. How often should you have your sex day? Once a month. If it's gonna be too often, it's gonna be more like a regular thing and it's not gonna be so special. If it's gonna be once in 3 months, it's gonna be not often enough. So once a month is the perfect time to have a sex day. For example, third Friday of each month, or second Sunday of each month, or the first of each month. It's up to you. You decide which day works for you. And it should be same day every month. And you should prepare for your sex day. If you have kids, decide what you're gonna do with kids. So it's your sex day. No friends, no family, no kids, no work. It's just between you and your partner. And then you can experiment. You can try something new. Something new in your sex life, or maybe something new in your relationship. Maybe you want to go to some activities that you never tried before, and after that you can have some exciting sex. Or maybe you want just to hang out at home, just two of you. Turn off your phone and enjoy. Relax and enjoy. I have more relationship videos, more relationship advice. All links will be below this one. Send this video to your friends. Send it to your boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, wife. Share it with your loved one. Click thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to receive notification of new videos that I post weekly. And thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.